set on another own. His next one, and the next one, he walked up by rather shot in three different traps, and then a side shot that counted just for that one. So from the pack set, another big tree. When I say tree, it's the same thing for three different ways. Rather shot in three different techniques. So one, as he goes to pack set, pops. Everyone knows what pops. Straightforward. When he punches, you will start ending. Don't block him. When he punches, you will pull it to your pocket. And again, don't just pull straight here, it's going to straight on. When he back sells, drop it. Yeah? And you're cutting across here. So when I lock sell him, sorry, back sells on him, and he back sells me, and I lock sell him. It's all in the tone of the body. It gives me that clean shot across the air as well. But I cut off the ribs also. It doesn't matter. You're giving me that clean shot. Straight across the face, or as after this day with time. Either way, it doesn't matter what tune you use, whatever tune you use is fine, it's up to you. I would encourage you to mess around with those. So you can go jump shy, you can go bong jigger, you can go jig jigger, whatever you want to do, so sell whatever. For the fourth one, that's the pack sale, lobster. Second one, you're going to do a hand lap, you're going to know what the hand sale is, hand lap. From here, same thing. What you're going to do, when you pack sales and punches, you're just going to stick to the front bar and punch at the same time. So people say the exact same thing. Do not do this when you pack sales, do not open the gap. The punches in the gap. So you work. This, so you gap. I'll put block up and then rotate over. It's all the difficult. It's a catch angle sort of thing. So when he goes, just this. You know the elbow stays in? That opens the door. And the last one, it's just build up. So it goes again. The same as tan, except flip that. So this is tan now. Flip the fingers over. Straight here. It goes again. Punch, again, elbow in. This can go straight directly to the throat. It can go to the eyes. I'm just giving you these tunes. It's up to you to mix the tunes, what you want to do. Yeah? So the fourth one, lap cell, bam. Come in with what you want, whatever you want after that. Next, second one, tan back. Here, I like the tan back because like what Mark was saying here, it opens up the jaw here much. So when I hit that, it spins in and you can win the chokes and all sorts of stuff like this, the access to whatever. And the last one, build that, I go here. Again, now we're just, what I do is rather than just going across the top, I actually pack sail and rotate it back into it. So it gives you that twisted torque. So go again. One, so when I go here, hacks out, because this arm's in your way now. This arm's in your way. Hacks out down, go across the fingers. It doesn't matter if your arm is in the way, right? It doesn't matter. Yeah? So one more time. Go. Yeah? So hacks out, yeah? Go. Lops out. Hand down. And build up. Is that okay with everyone? Any questions? No?